A space-time singularity. Space and time come to a stop.
The famous physicist Stephen Hawking once said, if we discover this theory, then we would know the mind of God.
This theory of everything is also a theory of space and time and the universe itself. It will answer some of the deepest philosophical, theological questions of all time. What happened before Genesis, chapter 1, verse 1? What happens if you could somehow manipulate space and time itself? These questions are far beyond the theories of Einstein.
Einstein's general relativity breaks down at very small scales, such as at the center of black holes or during the initial moments of the Big Bang. Quantum mechanics, which excels in these minuscule domains, offers more detailed insights. However, a significant challenge arises because quantum theory does not align with the principles of general relativity. Scientists have developed theories like loop quantum gravity and string theory to unify general relativity and quantum mechanics. However, both theories face significant conceptual and mathematical challenges. Loop quantum theory posits that space-time is composed of discrete loops, which contradicts Einstein's general relativity, where space-time is perceived as a smooth, continuous fabric. The same issue arises with string theory, which, despite its mathematical beauty, struggles to predict phenomena that can be tested experimentally. Once humanity discovers the essential link between these two giant theories, it could potentially unify not only all the fundamental forces of nature, but also reveal deeper cosmic truths. This is called the theory of everything.